God's plan, God's plan. I hold back sometimes I won't, yeah. I feel good sometimes I don't, hey, no. I finesse down Western Road, hey, next. Might go down to G-O-D, yeah. She say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom, I'm sorry. 50 dub, I even got it tatted on me. 81, they'll bring the crashers to the party. And you know me, turn the 02 into the 03, dawg. Without 40 Ollie, there be no me. Imagine if I never met the broskies. God's plan, God's plan. I don't wanna die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America
and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God,
and indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated.
Hey, welcome to Don Local TV. I'm Cody with
Sarah,
and these are your morning announcements.
All students must carry their ID at all times and be able to show it to any staff member while on campus and at all school events. If not, you may be given a detention. The cost for replacement is $5.
All students must be appropriately dressed for school each day. Only Don Lugo headgear is allowed. Dress code will be strictly enforced.
All students, including students with no first period classes, will have to enter through the front office if you do not arrive on time.
Make sure to stop by tonight's football game at Morovia, 7 p.m. sharp.
Be sure to check out our next volleyball game September 4th. We have a feature created by one of our students.
College, military, and trade school presentations will begin this week with Soka University and UC Merced presenting on Thursday. University of Redlands and UNLV will be in the Career Center next week. Stop by the Career Center during lunch to find out what other school are scheduled.
Attention all ladies interested in playing tennis. Practice will be held every day from 2:30 to 4:30 at the Dixon Elementary School tennis courts until further notice. Please make sure to turn in your physicals and obtain clearance to play.
Students, if you complete the parking permit paperwork during registration, come by the student store to pick up your permit. Everyone parking on campus must have a permit, including staff. Citations will be given to those that don't have a permit. Thank you.
Attention seniors, the Debutante Cotillion Scholarships Program is taking applications. Stop by the Career Center for more information.
Attention all students, are you interested in attending a military service academy after graduation? Stop by the Career Center for more and very important seminar information. That's it for our announcements. Have a great day, and remember to keep walking the conquistador way.
Be respectful, be responsible, and be involved.